fiber to fabric. And here are the some main points of lesson number 3. First one, fiber and fabrics. Second one is type of fibers with their suitable action. Third one is the 4 main process, in which the process are knitting process, spinning process, weaving process and knitting process. Let's discuss this in the brief. First one is fiber. What is the meaning of fiber? The thin strands of the thread that we see made up of thinner strand called fiber. There are mainly 2 types of fiber: natural fibers and synthetic fiber. Fiber which we can gain from animal and plant, it's called natural fiber, and synthetic fibers are those who are mainly. Here are some examples of fibers. Natural fibers. The natural fiber we can include cotton, jute, wool, etc. Same thing in the synthetic fiber, we have nylon, resin, polyester, etc. In the third lesson, there are mainly 4 processes: knitting process, spinning process, weaving process, and knitting process. First one is knitting process. What is the meaning of knitting process? Fibers are mainly collected from the seed. This process is known as knitting process. Second process is spinning process. Making yarn from the fiber is known as the spinning process. Third process is weaving process. In this process, the 2 sets of yarn arranging together to form fabric is known as the weaving process. And the last process is knitting process. In the knitting process, the single set of yarn is used to making a fabric is known as knitting.